Parents can expect increased police presence when picking up students this afternoon at Pecos Elementary School in Roswell. That's because police are investigating a report of someone pointing a gun at a teacher outside the school this morning. Roswell police say a dark SUV pulled up to the school and a man in the back seat pointed the gun at the teacher who was walking inside. No shots were fired and the SUV drove away. Police say very few students were outside the school at the time, and the school was placed on a short lockdown as a precaution.